you so much for coming tonight. I am Maria Adle. I am the president of the IB Plus European Leaders, which is a think tank that grew out of the Stanford Club of European Leaders in order to incorporate universities that are at the top of thinking and researching today in the US and also in Europe. We feel that we should interconnect and work together for today's challenges. The problems facing today's world are so big that we have to think them globally, and our intelligences must be put to use together. We are extremely happy to welcome prestigious speakers tonight that are working all to change the world and to make it perhaps a better place and provide for our future. We have top faculty from Stanford. We have experts from the OECD. We have speakers that are working with top institutions in France. We will end with experts from biotech, people opening towards other horizons. We will introduce later speakers a little later, but right now I would like to introduce my partner, which I thank for partnering for this event, the co-president of the Berkeley Club, Lin Zeki, who is standing for Nicolas Tolle, the president of the Berkeley Club, who's in Brazil right now. So Lin Zeki will say one word about Berkeley. And then Pierre-Yves Parpetier, who is the president of HEC, which is the top business school in France and in Europe, and who leads the pôle globalisation, meaning all the international alumni and international events that alumni organize in France. He represents 4,000, 5,000, well, he's better to speak up. And our moderator today will be Diana Powers. Diana Powers is an environmental journalist for the International New York Times. So she will moderate the discussions and present our first speakers. Thank you, and a word from the
Good evening, everyone. Thank you. I'm very happy to represent the Berkeley Club of France this evening. Very briefly, the Berkeley Club of France represents a number of alumni, both undergrad and the master's level, French and American, that are present here in Paris and throughout France. So again, thank you to Maria for your wonderful organization. Thank you to every one of the speakers for being with us here tonight, and I hope you all enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
So just a few words as well to thank Maria and to congratulate her for her ability to organize such very nice events. I think she's very right to take this opportunity, because we have in Paris now, I think there are some 40,000 people coming from around the world to talk about COP21 and climate change and so on. So this is the real opportunity today to talk about this with absolutely splendid speakers. And we are very happy at AGC alumni to be part of this event. Thank you very much, Mike.